psalm with the mind of knowing that the Father is the one that spake it by the mouth of his servant David. So let's go to Psalm 2. All right? Because the Bible is teaching us in Acts chapter 4 that the Father spake these words by the mouth of his servant David. And by the way, another verse to back that up is Hebrews.